in inkomsten door nemen.
Maybe when we get home with you.
I know, it's one more. Is it one more or two more?
One more.
Cold as my isn't
it? Yeah.
I've no idea what mares and foals are doing in surgery. This is only meant to be used for horses that have injured their hoofs or their legs or something after all. It's called surgery. So they seem to mess up the system for some reason or other this year. Total shambles this year. This is only really meant to be used for injured horses. It's called surgery. They've got horses slumped all over the place. In the wrong places here. The foals, particularly, are a week or 2 weeks old in the weaning the foals project with their mothers, and that's only meant to be used for foals who've just been weaned off their mothers. After all, it's called the weaning the foal project. It's only meant to be foals who've just been weaned off their mothers and it's turned 6 months old. After all, it wouldn't be called weaning the foal project for no reason. It's only meant to be used for foals who've just turned 6 months, and that they're using the paddock for mares and foals who've just meant to be used for foals that turned 6 months. They've just been weaned off their mothers, but apparently the whole system this year is all over the place, so I don't know what's going on this year. For some reason they messed up the whole system. They had it all right last year. Had the whole system right last year. Everything was all the horses were in the right places. Everything was all set up in the right way it should have been. But for some reason this year it's all over the place, so all the horses are slumped in all the wrong places. So new staff here, half of them don't look like they're doing, half of them don't even know what they're doing, and they don't even have a clue what they're doing. And they're bringing some stallion staff. It takes so long preparing the horses when they're bringing them into the stables. And the old staff, it would take less than a minute to get them prepared, putting their coats on, and it would take less than a minute to bring them into the stable and put their coats on. And these new staff would take ages putting their coat on and everything else. Staff would take a lot longer getting them ready. But for some reason, the whole system here this year is totally shambles. So, the paddocks, as you can see, they're total disgrace. Grass full of muck. Filthy. Grass is full of muck. And the horses are practically eating some of the dirt and everything else. And, you know, it's not healthy. They would get sick and everything else. It's very, very, very concerning seeing horses, especially bulls, eating the dirt and eating the muck and everything else. I have to keep an eye on them. I'm visiting here. I keep telling them, you've got to keep away from the muck and eat the fresh grass. And they're going to eat the fresh grass on the other side of the fence. You know, it's more fresh on this side. And more fresh on the other side of the fence. The grass and the paddocks, it's a total disgrace. It's all mucky. It's just making them sick. It's making them sick and it's not healthy for them. It's total disgrace. Gorgeous, as you can see, but this is only really meant to be used for injured horses. So anyway, that's all. Thanks. Bye. Thanks for now.
Olivia.